won. A man's only as good as his word. Take the card. I fear Velen's short on worthy opponents. Boatbuilder in Oriton might be one. There was also an old soothsayer. Lived east of here, near the windmill last I heard. There's a lad, about as reasonable as an old mare, but he plays a devilish hand. In fact, I don't rightly know that you're ready for him. I'm listening.
So long.
So the bloody Baron ripped him a new one?
Would you?
He's plowing been in there.
Ever heard of preventive arse wounding?
What did I do to deserve your company?
What are you doing? Why are you chopping this?
I'm fashioning an...
How may I assist you?
Need some armor.
Thank you.
So long.
Oi, lads. Fancy an outing to find that she-beast?
Let's drink for Sneely Nights.
Get tooth one.
Not a bad idea. Nice tits on her.
I'm talking about the Shrieker. Wreaking havoc in the peasants' coops now.
Are you barmy? Oh, we got us a hero looking to save the common folk.
Help me, Aesis.
Looking for someone who can craft me some armor. Gotta be top quality.
Well, I've been at it 20 years now. Mastered the craft in some respects, if I do say so myself.
You wish.
Don't listen to her. She's been sore lately, snorting every chance she gets. So, what kind of armor are we talking about?
Light, but durable. Can't constrain movement, and I gotta be able to get in it without anybody's help.
That all? Sure it shouldn't be self-cleaning. And how about it wipe your arse after you take a shite in the bushes?
Comfortable, strong, and light'll do just fine.
Ought to know one thing when it comes to armor. If it's got to be durable, it can't be light.
It can. Just needs the proper tools to make it. Tools like the folk of Clan Tordaroch use on Undvik.
Joanna! I told you time and again to stay silent when I talk to customers. Shouldn't pester folk with those nonsense Skellige legends of yours.
It ain't legend, and it ain't nonsense. My granddad would go to Undvik for his armor. Said Tordaroch folk made the best. Till last year, that is, when a giant ravaged their island. Inhabitants either ran off or died, but the forge should still be in one piece.
Worth looking into. Say I find the tools. Will you craft the armor for me?
On condition you bring the tools, but only then.
These legends mention where the forge might be?
Yes, north side of the isle, in a cave. Clan folk carved out a rock face to build it.
Look for the tools next time I'm in Skellige. Take care now.
The Witcher's contact in Velen was to be Hendrik, the Emperor's spy. Hendrik was operating incognito in that war-ravaged land. His mission